containment leak detected.
Proper hazmat safety precautions advised.